The latest volcanic eruption to take place in Iceland has just occurred on December 18th around 10 p.m. local time on the Reykjanes Peninsula, and there is footage of the moment the eruption took place from webcams set up around the area from the Live from Iceland group that has been setting up webcams to watch specifically for events like this. This is kind of wild because you can see here that this is the moment that the volcano actually erupted. I will leave a link to the webcam below where you can watch it for yourself along with all of the live footage from this eruption. We don't know a whole lot yet as information is still being gathered, but what we do know is that the eruption is around 3 kilometers or 1.8 miles north of Grindavik and appears to be in that region that we've been monitoring for a while now, near the Blue Lagoon and the geothermal power plant. But this is the next chapter in the history of Iceland, and it's an explosive one.